to set up a perfect hookah, we need hookah pot, hookah stem, hookah bowl, flavor, coals, foils, tissues, hookah tray, hookah grommets, tongue, and some water for the base. First we have to fill the hookah pot with water to a certain level as shown in the video. Now we have to insert the hookah stem root into the water. Now we have to mount the hookah tray and a hookah grommet. Now we have to place the flavor into the hookah bowl. Fill the entire bowl with the flavor equally. Cover the hookah bowl tightly with the aluminum foil, as you see in the video. Make holes to the foil. For more smoke, make more holes. Now we have to mount the hookah bowl to the hookah stem. Now take coal pieces. Now keep the coal vertically on the burner. Now light the stove and burn it for a minute while. After the coal get burnt, blow it. And place it on the hookah bowl. And now your hookah setup is ready. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe us.